controlling your own narrative. So I look at a resume and it may have someone who has moved around. That's okay, because be ready to say, here's why I did, here's what I did, here's why I did, but here's what I want and why I want that. And as long to me as your narrative is strong and it's focused, that is a huge selling point. So I wouldn't worry so much about, you know, what you don't have. Here's what I want, and here's why I think I would be a good fit for you.